you'll see all around us here, there's little signs saying, don't go near the water. I'd love you all to stand at least 1 metre back from the side unless you're getting on a boat. Please be very aware of that. There's a 4.8 metre male crocodile getting around here named Otis. He's loving to look at tourists. So, yeah, just stay back. They do tend to be able to jump, and he's quite good at it. We haven't had anyone taken yet. Let's not make it today. All right. I'm going to split this up into two groups. The first group, group one, will be going on Cyclone Creek first with Josh and Morgan. And group two will be just coming in over here. And I'll kick you out with a couple of life jackets before we head out on the boat. If you do want to bring any drinks or anything like that on the airboat, after I split you into groups, just grab a beer or two and you're more than welcome to bring them with you. But I'll just go through a few names here. So Linkletter, McLaughlin, Hall, Hayes, and Boone will be in group one on this boat here. The rest of you grab your drinks and then meet here and I'll get you kitted out and we'll get this cracking, eh? Sounds good? Guilty. Good set of teeth on you, mate. Mm-hmm. This is Tarzan. Come on. Come here, mate. Come on. Come on. See, he's blind on this side. You can't see anything there. You can see that there. Yeah, blind in the back. Maybe.
Oh, God, no.
Smile. Come on. Push. Come here.
He likes you.
I don't know how to use an airboat.
This is Bone Cruncher. Hey man.
Do his jaw.
See that big injury there? They quietened him down a bit, eh? So he settled down a bit after that. Love a little head scratch there. Loves it every time.
Sorry, I stopped.
I didn't have to get this wet last time. Yeah, he probably let it go, see? And that's what. No? Yes? You ought to set chompers on him, eh?
Yeah, not really.
But he's just very aggressive, so this would just be him being like, well, you piss off, dude. Like, don't want him out. Yeah, it doesn't necessarily mean you. This is Forda, he's about 5.2 metres long. Here's another one we got out of the croc farm there. Can we tighten up again, or what are you doing? Let's see, want it? Oh, I know, but... He's, yeah, pretty impressive animal.
Thank you.
Yeah.